Okay, are you ready, my friends? ¿Están todos listos por allá? Because today we're gonna make a hood. Hood, eso es lo que vamos a pintar ahora para todos ustedes, amigos. Okay, lo vamos a hacer con stencil. We're gonna make it with a stencil. Hice unos stencil, tres stencil. We make three stencil, my friends, for hood. So, well, let's make it. We're gonna make it easy. Vamos a hacerlo fácil, simple. Okay, let's do it. So look, this is the stencil. What I did. Este es el stencil que hice, así que lo vamos a poner encima. So let's make it. We need some yellow neon. Necesitamos dos latas de verde limón. Limón amarillo.
Well, so then all the colors, the pigment, it will be strong.
Todos los pigmentos están fuertes. Entonces vamos a pintarlo de esta manera. Okay, perfect. So now, we're gonna use neon blue, azul neón. Paint quick dry. La pintura seca muy rápido, so we have to make it even fast. Entonces, tenemos que ser más rápido todavía. Okay, so there is metallic blue, y ahora estoy usando un azul metálico. Okay, look at this. Watch carefully. Ustedes observen y van a ver todo el proceso que estoy haciendo. Okay, you got it? Perfect. Now, very important. We need some newspaper, my friends. So let's put some newspaper. Look at there. Wow. Oh, sí, I told you, te lo dije, que seca muy rápido. Okay, se movió. Let's see, there is. So no panic, Mr. Fire. This is under control. Perfecto. Wow, look at this. Wow. Awesome. So there is. Now, my friends, let's make the pants. Vamos a ponerle su bermuda, su pantalón. Look it. His pants is like brown. Perfect. I got it. I'm here. Okay, yeah, let's put some ochre. Vamos a poner un poquito de ochre. Remember, shake the can. Tiene que agitar la lata, okay? So now, muy bien. Naranja, negro. We need some black. Sure. Got it. Now, once again, lo mismo. El mismo proceso. We need newspaper. Yeah, newspaper is just a great texture. Para crear la textura. Wow. Perfect. Perfect. I got it. Now, I can say, let's put some more green on this fit. Vamos a ponerle en sus pies. Blue. Same thing. Lo mismo. Azul. Vamos a ponerle. Okay? So let's put it. Opaque blue. Y azul metálico. El black. Y negro. Perfect. So now, my friends, once again, texture. Look at this. Wow. So let's see what happened. Vamos a ver qué pasó. Wow. It looks amazing. Look it. It's amazing. Okay, perfecto. Ya lo tengo. Ahora sí. Fire. Do not panic. This is under control. Okay. Perfect. So now you got it. Now. It's time to make the video. Ahora sí, ya terminamos. Vamos a ponerle el segundo stencil, the second stencil, my friends. So we're gonna make the hook. Okay, so let's put it over. Vamos a ponerle encima. And then, yeah. So my friends, now we're gonna use black. Ahora sí, vamos a usar negro. So let's paint over. Easy. Negro, negro, negro. Perfect. This is just like the shadow. Esto es como si fuera la sombra. Yeah. Let's see what happens. Vamos a ver qué pasa. Tenemos que hacerlo rápido, ya saben por qué. Porque seca rápido esta pintura. We have to make it fast. Because you know already, the paint gets dry fast. Let's see. Vamos a ver. Look it. Wow. Perfect. So my friend, now it's time to scratch all the detail to make highlights of this hook. Ahora es momento de hacer ese hook, las delineadas, las raspadas, esas que se vean brillante, darle la forma, dimensión, para que se vea padrísimo. We need that shape of light to make it like 3D, you know, my friend. So this will show beautiful with the black light when it's done. Of course, cuando termine esto, se va a ver bien padre con la luz negra. Va a traslucir todos esos tonos raspados y los colores neones, por supuesto. Okay, so let's keep scratching, seguimos raspando y así es como va quedando. Some more detail, vamos a ponerle más detalles. Esto para que se vea mejor. Wow, look at that, eso se ve muy bien, impresionante. Wow, look at that, I'm fast. Ahora sí, vamos a rayar la bermuda, el pantalón. El pantalón, el pantalón. Yeah, like that. Easy. Relax. Let's make the zipper. Vamos a hacerle su zipper. And do some lines, some highlights. Look at that. Wow. Precisión. Esa es una precisión. More clear coat, más transparente. Para que se vea todo ese detalle impresionante. Wow, look at that. Okay, so, need some more, a little bit. More clear coat, más transparente para humedecer la pintura y seguir raspando. Let's put some more clear coat to keep wet the paint and then we can keep scratching, my friends. That's the tip for all of you, okay? Esa es la clave para que puedan hacer esta técnica. Transparente y raspar, okay? So, spray paint enamel acrylic, my friends. Spray transparente, acrílicos, brillantes, okay? Remember that, the most important thing. Spray paint enamel acrylic. Fire! Yeah! Okay, so my friends, now the paint is dry, la pintura ya está seca, entonces tenemos que pintarlo, tenemos que terminar, poner el fondo, we're gonna paint the background, yeah, let's make it. Vamos a hacerlo ya porque ya está seco. Vamos a ponerle algo para que no se nos mueva, we're gonna put something heavy. So now, yeah, let's paint. Remember, you have to shake the can. Recuerden, tienen que quitar muy bien sus latas siempre. Like this. So, this is a little orange, le un poco de naranja. And then, of course, quick dry. The paint is up to dry, my friend. So let's do it fast. Wow. Look at this. Yeah, look at this. Yeah. Perfect. Got it. Ya lo tenemos. Ahí está. There it is. So now let's put the other side. Vamos a ponerle de otro lado también, por supuesto, antes de que se nos seque. Okay? Got it. Perfect. Yeah. Use paper. Yeah. Perfect. A little more red. Perfect. That one. Todo lo negro de parte de abajo. Oh yeah, why not? Look at this. Fast. Remember, all these paints is dry fast, my friends. Recuerden que toda esta pintura seca muy rápido. Let's see. Perfect. Yeah, look at that. Let's paint. Vamos a pintarlo todo alrededor de blanco para que resalte. So then this pops up all the color. Oh yeah. Yellow. Neon yellow. Amarillo limón neon. Remember, recuerden. Now we're gonna use this neon blue. Un azul neon que vamos a ponerle encima para que se seque. Para que se vea bien verde. Yeah, of course, a little black, un poco de negro. Got it, so now, let's see, look at this. Yeah, got it, look at this. Wow. Perfecto. Got it, listo, ya está. Vamos a terminar toda esta parte de arriba. Que también quiero que se vea todo azul. Rápido. Listo, terminamos. Quizás un poco oscuro. Yeah, a little dirt. Yeah, of course, a little bit more yellow. Quizás un poco más de amarillo. Mm-hmm. Look at this. Perfect. Look. Bra, bra, bra. Energy, my friends. Vamos a ver qué pasó, porque yo estoy seguro que ya quedó perfecto. Let's see. Wow! Look at that. Yeah. So now I think we just need a little bit red on here because he's on fire.
Yeah, look at that.
Let's see. What the hell? Yeah. Let's put some little yellow. Perfect. Put some newspaper before this dry. One more time, let's see. Ah, look at that, yeah. Perfecto. Now, yeah. Say, I love it. All the supplies you can make stuff. So let's leave it, my friends. Vamos a sellar la pintura, and it's gonna be done. Ya está todo terminado. With the clear coat, it makes it brighter. Con el transparente hace que brille más. So you will see. Look at that. So here. Yeah. Perfecto. So now my friends, we just finished. It's time to sign it. Right here. Porfirio Jimenez 2018, my friends. Listo. 1, 2, 3, 4. Fire! Don't panic. This is under control. Que no cunde el pánico, está todo bajo control. Okay, so let's move. Fire! Fire! My friends, thank you very much. That's all. Hope you enjoyed. Espero que lo hayan disfrutado. Thank you. Wow. So yeah, my friends, so there it is. Look at how it looks with the black light. Así es como se ve con la luz negro. La luz negra. Okay, look at that. Wow. Awesome. Increíble. Se ve impresionante. Wow. Let's see the detail. Vamos acercándonos a ver los detalles. Wow, look at that. Todos los detalles. UV light. Luz ultravioleta. Look at that. Wow. Fire.